May 7, Thursday of the fourth week of Easter, a reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. John. When Jesus had washed the disciples' feet, he said to them, "Amen, amen, I say to you, no slave is greater than his master, nor any messenger greater than the one who sent him. If you understand this, blessed are you if you do it. I am not speaking of all of you. I know those whom I have chosen. But so that the scripture might be fulfilled, the one who ate my food has raised his heel against me. From now on, I am telling you before it happens, so that when it happens, you may believe that I am. Amen, amen, I say to you, whoever receives the one I send receives me, and whoever receives me receives the one who sent me." The Gospel of the Lord. Whoever receives me receives the one who sent me. The Father sends Jesus for the salvation of mankind. Before he ascends to heaven, Jesus sends the apostles to continue his mission under the guidance of the Holy Spirit. The Spirit of God operates in the church through the various charisms and ministries and the sacraments. All ministries in the church, both ordained and lay, are thus expressions of servanthood for the edification and sanctification of the people of God. The Catechism reminds us that ministry or service is not a privilege for a selected few, but a vocation of all baptized disciples of Christ, animated by the grace of the Holy Spirit, performed on behalf of the Christian community and in service of the kingdom of God. Every person who listens to the Word of God and receives the sacraments is united with the community of believers, the Church who forms the body of Christ, and Christ ultimately links us back to God the Father through the sanctifying work of the Holy Spirit. The flow of grace becomes complete from heaven down to earth and upward from the incarnate Word of God to the divine realms, through, with, and in Jesus Christ.